one time at a fist lot in Queens, I stealth so hard that when I got done, the place was a literal ghost town. Like, I had picked off every single guy, webbed him up, and hidden them so well that I couldn't find them when I was finished. You know, if you got into like a feud state or something, I was sort of proud, but then Yuri had to call in a search team just to find the guys I had stealth and hidden. So embarrassing. Let that be a lesson to you, young man. It is possible to be too good at stealth. Great power and all that.
Sometimes I feel like Pete just makes these stories up on the spot.
Scanning for target. No results.
There's only half the guys left.
Hang on, it's coming to me. Spectacular!